sees the parts of many men. He observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character. Each character, a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray, or lose himself completely. Submerged, tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived. And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And his is a sad one. Thank you.
So what if the guy's a little nuts? He's a director. It comes with a job. I mean, what's he gonna do?
Before the world told you who you should be, do you remember who you were? Come. I will make you remember.
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot. Avast, Mr. Hardy. Too many of them scurvy dogs to take head on.
Lily, I want to go home.
Quartermaster, steel yourself. Be your heart soaked in doubt, or be there a fire burning within.
Thank you. This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
We always come with a burden. Figures, faces, voices from the past. The first thing to do is to get rid of it.
With strangers. She wouldn't like that. She doesn't like it when you play with anyone but her.
Lily, I think there's something in the dark.
Someone's coming.
Hello?
Thank you.
Close the door! This bottle'll do. Hurry, we have to secure it. They'll be here any moment.
Lily, I'm scared.
You should be scared. You know what happens if they find us. They'll send us back.
The door behind you!